Hey everybody, this is Jason Amaro. Well, I'm out here pulling cameras. I'm looking for my dream coos deer buck. We had a crazy snow, and typically coos deer do not like snow, so they've stopped moving on me. We'll see what happens. Anyways, what I want to talk about is on January 21st at 2 o'clock in Santa Fe at the Roundhouse, we're gonna have a public lands rally. We basically want to get together as sportsmen, and we want our elected officials to know how important our public lands are and how we are vehemently opposed to any public land transfer. If you think the public land transfer is a good idea, look at what happened to us this year on state land. Aubrey Dunn basically, he stuck it to sportsmen and the department. They went from $200,000 to $1 million for an access fee. You know, that's still a good deal. But if gas prices went from $2 to $10 overnight, people would rage. Anyways, come out and be heard. January 21st, 2 o'clock, the Roundhouse. If you're a hunter, show up in camo. If you're a fisherman, show up in a fly fishing vest. If you're a bird watcher, bring your camera. You know, if you're a hiker, bring some hiking poles, bring a backpack. You know, come out, be heard. For once, this is one issue that really unites people across all demographics. So come out January 21st, 2 o'clock, the Roundhouse. Talk to you guys soon. Take care.